So, we're here at the Nag's Head in Aberystwyth,
and we're going to head in and check out some deals.
Alright guys, what did you think of the deals?
They were really good. I mean, we got the whole round for £7.69. We did have a Vinto shot, but we guzzled it at the bar.
It smelled really nice, and I couldn't wait any longer, so.
So we can't show you that. But we did have it, but we got a pint of Coke, a pint of Carlsberg, and a Diet Coke and vodka for
less than £10.
What do you think is the best thing about the Nag's Head?
I think just the atmosphere. Like, it feels very relaxed. The bar staff are really, really friendly. You've got out here as well, which is really nice on sort of a clear, dry, warm day.
So would you come here again?
Yeah, definitely.
What score do we give the Nag's Head?
Give it a 7.
And a half.
Because it is a lovely pub.
Yeah.
And the people are lovely and the atmosphere.
But it could do with a little paint.
Yeah.
It could do with a bit of a makeover. But I think it adds charm. It's rustic. What you see is what you get.
And the dogs.
The dogs.
So this has been the Nag's Head. We hope you come here and enjoy it as much as we have.
Keep your eyes peeled for the next review.
And
keep your feet on the ground with the £10 round.